Good afternoon, and thank you for watching. I'm Raymond Nagem, Associate Director of Music at St. John the Divine. That was César Franck's Chorale No. 2 in B minor, one of the most glorious and, I think, emotionally moving pieces in the organ repertoire. As I said a few weeks ago when I played Franck, I think that his music, with its hard-on-sleeve romanticism, its progress from darkness to light, from agitation to serenity, it's been very meaningful to me during these past weeks, and in difficult times I find myself drawn to Franck's music because it can take you to a better place. It offers that possibility of something transcendent, something redemptive accomplished through the beauty of music. The next piece on the program is by a living composer. A friend and colleague of mine, Daniel Ficarri, works at the Church of St. Paul the Apostle down by Lincoln Center and Fordham Law School. He's written a prelude and fugue in A flat major. And it's funny that I should play this on the same program as the Franck, because like the Franck, Ficarri combines two themes here. And you'll hear the main theme of the prelude combined with the main theme of the fugue towards the end. The prelude is calm and lush, and the fugue builds up to a grand climax where those two themes are combined. This is the Prelude and Fugue in A flat major by Daniel Ficarri. To conclude today's program, I'm going to play the Suite for Organ by Florence Price. Price was an amazing woman. She was a graduate of New England Conservatory, an organist, a pianist, a composer, a survivor of domestic abuse, and the first black woman to have a symphony performed in the United States. That was with the Chicago Symphony in 1933. This suite is in four movements, fantasy, rather turbulent and brooding, Fughetta, then a very beautiful air, slow movement, a moment of rest, and finally a sparkling toccata that has a really a dance-like feel about it. I first encountered the magic of Florence Price's music hearing her piano concerto in one movement performed by the great pianist Michelle Kahn. If you've enjoyed this piece, please listen to Price's other works, her piano sonata, her piano concerto, her symphonies. She had a fabulous compositional voice entirely her own, which deserves to be remembered. It should not be forgotten. There is also a biography of Price that was just published this June called The Heart of a Woman. From all of us here at St. John the Divine, stay safe, and may God bless you all.